Have you ever looked in the mirror and not seen yourself? Like you got lost somewhere along the way? Well, maybe you just need some help.
Good morning, guys. So ngayon, nag-ready ako papunta ng school kasi update muna pala tayo dun sa testa. So, nagkaroon ng konting problema kasi nag-change kami ng venue for assessment kasi yung isang venue for assessment, yung assessment center, meron siyang certain problem. Hindi ko na alam kung anong problema pa yun. Pero sinabihan kami na instead of sa isang lugar, lilipat kami sa isang lugar, sa isang assessment center. So, kailangan ulit ng requirements. Although ano lang, mga passport size na picture. And kailangan din mag-fill up ng new application form. So, ngayon, pupunta ako ng school, ipapas ko yung application form ko, and kukuha kami ng allowance. So, later pala, magpapalit ako ng color blue na t-shirt kasi yun daw yung required ni TESDA na color blue pag tumatanggap ka ng allowances kasi nga, siguro, pipicturan for documentation. So, wala namang kaso yun kasi, syempre, ikaw na nga yung binibigyan ng allowance, di ba? Magreklamo ka pa ba? So, mamaya magpapalit ako ng color blue kasi color blue pala. Hindi ko nakalimutan ko. So, papakita ko sa inyo guys yung application for assessment. Yung ganito siya. So, ayan. So, dito meron siyang dalawang page na kung saan ito ay gagamitin ng assessor. So, meron, ayan yung, dito makikita yung qualified for assessment, not yet qualified for assessment. So, ito yung ito pipirma yung assessor. And then, ito siya, dalawang page. And then, ito yung application form. So, dito mo i-fill up lahat ng information mo and passport size picture. So, ipapas ito ulit. Pero, nag-pass na kami ng ganito before. Nung huling meeting namin kay Chef Juby. Pero, yun nga, napalitan yung assessment center. Kaya, panibagong application na naman. So, by next week yata yung aming assessment. So, hindi ko lang sure kung anong specific date kami kasi group 2 kami. So, yun nga guys, yun lang yung update ko for today and for our cookery assessment and later on pupunta ako ng school kasi kukunin na namin yung natitira pa naming allowance which is 3,200 kasi nabigay na yung 4,200. So, bali lahat yon is 7,400. Tama? 7,4. Oo, tama. So, yun na nga guys. Magpapalit muna ako ng t-shirt na blue. Baka hindi ako papasukin doon or baka hindi ibigay yung aking allowance. So, yun lang guys. See you later.
3 hours later.
Ulitan din.
Siyempre, pwede ka pang mag-apply ng magandang trabaho kasi NC2.
Salamat sa test na.
Yeah, thank you, test na.
Nagpinugitog na ako.
Mo sa test na.
Thank you po. Nakuha na namin mga allowance namin. Maraming salamat sa mga natutunan. Salamat sa
sabihan mo, mami, dahil sa test na nakapagluto ng baboy.
Oo nga po, marami na lang.
Papicture ka lang. May maritin, kasiglaga. Ano?
You ever looked in the mirror and not seen yourself? Like you got lost somewhere along the way? Well, maybe you just need some help getting back. But that's not something they tell you these days. I never wanted to be that girl, but I'm stuck on this rural street, and my smile won't come but my hair still curls, and I guess that's how they recognize me. I'm not actually here anymore. I've forgotten what I came here for. You at the bright eyes that's what I've come to. There's no one around for miles. They left me here in the dust. They're actually all right next to me. But it's like I'm a ghost. I'm not actually here anymore. I've forgotten what I came here for. You with the bright.
Tapusin yung vlog na to. Gusto kong magpasalamat sa Tesda. Walang hanggang pasasalamat, Tesda. Thank you very much po. So, till next time po. And so, kanina nga binigay na yung last allowance namin, which is yung 3,200 and cash siyang binigay. So, happy kami kay Tesda. Bukod sa natuto ka na, nag-enjoy ka pa, and may allowance ka pa. So, maraming salamat po from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you very much, Tesda. So, yun lang, guys. And thank you for watching. So, see you on my next vlog. Bye. Cool and bitter, that's what I've come to.